Okay, in this video, we're going to go over the new bridge curve command in Plasticity 1.2 update. So basically, this is how I created these little pipes here. So I'm going to show you how I did it. So let me just hide that, disable. All right, now we can play with this. Very quick and easy to do. We even have a new button over here, so you don't have to look for the command. And I'm going to click this just to demonstrate, show you how it works. So it will basically draw a nice curve anywhere to any surface. So let me show you here. It works a lot better. So I am going to draw a curve from this port to this port here. So let's go ahead, bridge curve. I'm going to click that center point right on the face. And then the center point there, and you can see we've got a nice smooth curve there. We can even adjust it a little bit more. You can come over here and play with it, or you could just hit D and you can mess with the tension on that curve, which is very handy. All right, so now we got our curve there. So right click to confirm it. You can just do a pipe command if you wanted. Then drag it out and do that. But I got another one here that I saw over on Pixel Fondue. We can make a nice little tube here. We'll grab a sphere. I'm going to grab that end of that curve there. Hit B. Make it to the exact size. Confirm. Make a little sphere. Now I'm going to do, let's see, Alt Z. Turn on x-ray so I can find the center of that sphere. I'm going to do scale V, find that center. It's perfectly aligned to that curve. That's actually what I clicked on. And then scale it just a little bit, squish it, right click. Now if we look up our curve array, which I have on my shortcuts here, and then click that curve, hold down shift and use your mouse wheel, right click, and then Q, give it a second, right click, confirm, and there you go. Got a nice little corrugated, or I guess that's what you call it, corrugated pipe. Pretty neat little tool there, that bridge curve.